on processed foods, and we have understood a lot by the concept of processed foods and the advantages and disadvantages of the food on a global level, and we have understood the similarities and differences between the eating habits of all the countries.
We have been given various practicals in which we learned how to make pickles, and
Yes. good for health.
So chemicals are not really good for health. You must be agree with that. So you must be having, you are having a lot of, you know, you have the baby skin, the baby football around you. You must be having really good processed foods, like, you know, you may be getting processed fish and all. So how do you keep them so that they last for a long period of time?
By eating the
preservatives,
thank you.
Preservatives.
For
the preservatives are not good for the end of the line. So,
like, it's
easy. Sorry.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
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 Can you please tell me the uses of vinegar in your country?
Uses of vinegar in our area.
We gain information regarding the different ingredients.
also visited Glaxo and Kline healthcare where we were given information about processed foods, especially dairy products.
Can you please tell that how do you make pickles over here?
Speak loudly.
We also use turmeric.
Show them turmeric.
This is turmeric.